Topping our news tonight at 5, a former Mira Monte High School coach is accused of inappropriate acts against not one, but two teenage girls.
And that's what court documents obtained by 23ABC today revealed. One of the victims is a Mira Monte student. It is unknown if the other is as well. Last week, Saul Noe Lopez pleaded not guilty to several charges, including unlawful sex with a minor. Lopez was the school's head varsity soccer coach and migrant community specialist. The two victims in the case are only identified as a 16-year-old female and a 15-year-old female. Lopez is accused of having unlawful sex with the 16-year-old Mira Monte student on two separate occasions. He's also accused of annoying and molesting the 15-year-old between August 1st and February 28th. Police say Lopez was spotted with the 16-year-old student last month at a liquor store buying condoms. Investigators say Lopez took her from campus to his home where they allegedly had sex. Lopez is due back in court April 16th.